Going to Seafood Fest in Ballard.
This beautiful overcast day, and I'm not being sarcastic.
Don't get hit by a car.
Yum! Vanilla bean.
And my high school friend is having a baby boy.
I'm
headed to Wenatchee again. It's Sunday. I took a different way this time and I went over Highway 2 to Stevens Pass, which is where I'm stopped right now. And there's just something about ski areas that feel like home, even in the summer. Just checking it out, see what's up. We'll put the top on the way to actual Wenatchee. So I just got back from Wenatchee and I didn't film anything because I didn't really do anything. You guys have seen it. And I kind of just hung out with my mom and got some work done and relaxed. But I'm back now and I'm headed to Brooks Running for their fall preview. Hopefully see some friendly faces and get to see their fall line for all of their fun new workout gear, which I'm always in need of. So I'm here, I'm like 20 minutes early because my mother raised me to never be late, which means I wait for people most of the time. I'm in a parking garage. The light is really creepy.
They stare at me while I stare at you.
So I just got back from Brooks, where I got to see their whole fall line, everything that's coming up tomorrow. I got fitted for shoes. So I ran on their little treadmill thing, which unfortunately I didn't get video of. I'm not really much of a runner, to be perfectly honest, but now that I have the right shoes and a whole new outfit, I just might get into it. If you haven't been to Brooks on Stoneway in Fremont, that's a gorgeous store and their headquarters are there. It was really cool. Got to meet some people and see their whole office and how, just sort of the science of how they do everything and, you know, make the perfect clothes and shoes for runners. So it is Wednesday again. It's been a busy day. Raven and I decided to forego the gym this morning and walked all around Ballard and walked up the Ballard steps, which if you are familiar are no joke. And I'm at the nightmare that is Whole Foods getting dinner food for my aunt and uncle who are coming over from Bremerton. And I'm sitting in my car because I still think that it's weird walking around pointing a camera at my face talking to it. So I hide. Eventually I'll get used to it, but currently I am not.
Here we are, this nightmare. Love-hate relationship. On my list, no idea what I need here. I always think I'm gonna break the basket. That's over with. That lady looked at me like she did not believe I'm 21. Lady, I'm almost 30. That's fine. For record, my mom hates that when I say I'm almost 30. I just turned 28, so technically that's not true at all. Also, if you guys don't know, Jeremy Loops right now is my jam. Raven? Where is she? Rave? She must be outside. Hi.
Hey.
She stares at plants a lot. Did you go to the grocery store already?
Yes, but we need charcoal.
That's dumb.
We could send David. What a boyfriend's for!
Oh, so prepared. Is that the new stool? Yeah. Well, she likes that location. Where are you going? Question, but who rules the roost around here?
Brittany's a chef. Chefs aren't supposed to eat their food.
That's why you're never supposed to trust a skinny chef, because they should eat their food.
So we're not trusting you too. That's a compliment.
Plum.
I think so.
Yeah. Ah, the bees. Our plums.
Oh.
No.
They walked right up and.
You guys are gonna be in my vlog.
And now people tie a bunch of balloons to the chain link fence out of its first hill and
Yeah, I heard it.
Oh, are we recording? So this might not work with the wind, but we're gonna try it. So this is kind of a long one. A lot happened, although kind of nothing happened. So I guess we'll just keep this short and sweet. I hope you had a good week. I hope you're having a good week. And I hope it continues. And if it's hot where you are, it's 100 right now. I hope you're staying cool and hydrated. Drink water. Okay, so this way that I've chosen to end this is sort of difficult because I need both my hands. Bye.